Don't judge the journey before it's over. See what the end will be. If you trust his promise, you have to trust the path. And it might be winding. And it might lead to a cross. And it might not feel good. And it might be confusing. But he is the God of the detour.